This is the best defense in boxing. Cruz goes to throw a jab, but he pulls it back before throwing it and telegraphs it. So Gervonta pulls back and slips the jab and goes to counter with an uppercut. Cruz has his right hand up, so he blocks it. Gervonta expects a counter, so he rolls and tries to grab Cruz, but Cruz moved back. Cruz throws a jab to blind Gervonta to try to land an uppercut, but Gervonta expects it and moves back and gets out of range.